General Stonewall. Confederate General Stonewall Jackson's arm was amputated after being wounded in the Battle of Chancellorsville. Despite the loss, Jackson continued to inspire his troops until his death 8 days later, a crushing blow for the Confederacy.